A little bit of a weird jump. Even in the ancient bracket, that's a little bit weird. I think that's almost reportable, but I think it's fine, I guess. All right, let's keep going. 3 points in Aftershock? No points in Enchant Totem? Like, is he just really excited about the Aftershock damage when he stands next to somebody when they fissures? I mean, that can't be right. How did he die here? Let's see, he was dead top. Where does he's TP mid? Okay. Oh? No, did you stun him? What are you doing? What are you doing? You're kidding me? Oh my god.